When Bloomington first became a town in 1858, the landscape was mostly prairie and farmland. In the 1950s, the city began requiring that one tree be planted in every residential lot and encouraged commercial and industrial development landscaping as part of an active role in creating an urban forest. Today, thousands of trees can be seen throughout the city. One special tree you'll find around town is the Japanese Tree Lilac, which became the official tree of Bloomington in the early 1970s. A group of residents studied the growth habits of several flowering trees and proposed the Japanese Tree Lilac as the official tree, which resulted in 140 trees being planted in residential gardens and parks and at businesses. Today, those now more mature trees can be found throughout Bloomington, along with many more that have since been planted at Bloomington Civic Plaza, other city facilities and parks, and businesses and residential areas. The Japanese tree lilac is distinct because of its creamy white flowers that typically bloom in mid-June, whereas most other common bush or scrub lilacs are white or purple and bloom mid-May. For more information on the Japanese tree lilac and other suggested trees to plant, contact Parks Maintenance.